Oh.
Yo, Genki.
Genki!
Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the bite are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Oh, hey, there we are.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
But you are Spider-Man. New numbskull.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Oh, the new suit? I guess I would.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Looks dumb.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
I want this one. I don't like the other one.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
We gotta go find
it. You know when I find it.
I like my noir suit.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
Oh,
what? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show?
Yes.
Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to
Rhino.
Vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
No.
Oh, been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference.
But I like to hear what Jameson has to say.
Well, you know, stockbrokers.
Because it's kind of funny.
Makes internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast. New favorite podcast.
Jeez. Oh, okay.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
For what? Yeah, I missed that one. I missed that one by a little bit. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Oi, 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 oi. There we go. Spider-Man.
Get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Why?
Training? Oh, I am so down.
Why?
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Another key fighter skill, disarm.
No, no, Miles, go back.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
I like the snowman.
Combat trainer.
Actually, you take this!
Now, let's combine these two moves.
What?
Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Splat! Splat!
Did we get them?
That's the bingo!
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, fuck. Real ones! Oh, no.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Spider Entertainment System online. Beginning free mode.
Check. Oh, crap.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
It's all a hologram, stupid.
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of a ugly, try, oh, nice hat. Wait, that's
not
your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Zoom. For the crow.
Batter up.
Oh, I just threw someone off. Bye.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
No. No. Maybe, but no. Cool. No.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxanne Plaza on the way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad.
He's not venom, though.
Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Oh. Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow.
Oh god.
Okay, moving. Today
like,
I'm doing a
wow.
Before I head downtown for my citizenship test.
Oh my god, like, oh my
first
god.
One, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China.
Bye. Shush. What the fuck? It's pretty quiet here. Doesn't look like anyone's breaking.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger.
And
what you're
fuck
standing
off.
Next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form.
What's new form?
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough
but what
to
is
supply
it?
Harlem with clean, safe energy.
What is it?
For the next
what
500
is it?
Years.
What is this reliable
soon, we'll be opening
fuel
reactors
source?
Throughout Manhattan, and then
that sounds like a bad idea. No.
Get ready.
No.
For a planet powered.
No.
By Nuform.
No. No. No.
We're here for you.
No, you're not. Shut the fuck up.
What was that?
Oh my god! What was that? I don't know. Hello?
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
What were they looking for, huh? New form.
We did a search for new form.
Uh-oh. Miles, you are so stupid! You're so dumb! Oh, wow. It's just demons all over again.
Just not quit.
It's like Demons 2.0.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Cheap knockoff. You're a cheap knockoff.
We're gonna need backup.
You're just demons.
Haven't seen you guys before. Let's blow things.
Now fuck off. Cause you guys are suck.
What are these weapons? Memory metal? More of them up on the balcony. Can't let them get away.
You should have shot me. I think attacking me was a mistake. Haha, you dumb.
Yeah.
gonna have to do better than that. I'm gonna shove you off this roof. Bye. How many are of you guys? Like, fuck off, please. No, you're not. So you guys are after new form. I get it.
Hey, you at the plaza?
Leave me alone, Genki.
Sounds like they're after new form.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Weird. Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
I'm busy.
Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
No, you do. Sorry. I'm late for supper. Yeah, I can. Are you guys? I'm gonna take out your whole fucking brigade right now. The undergrounds, you guys are calling yourselves? Bye.
They were talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Where are we investigating? Oops.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why?
What is new form? I keep asking. What is new form?
Rocks on security. They can take it from here.
Bye. I'm late for supper.
Look into this later.
I'm already late. I'm late for supper. Per usual.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group. And the new form shipments tomorrow.
Tomorrow. His legs just go crazy.
It's too cold to change out here.
Ugh, don't be a baby. So we're gonna sneak in. So fresh. I wonder if Adidas is a sponsor of this game.